Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1. Good morning, everybody. Welcome. From Rock Island today, the Rocks, coached by Dave Bush and his assistants Rebecca Brown and Andy Parr, welcome. And for Deacon, our head coach Chris Dunn and assistant coach and diving coach Krista Carlson. So we are ready to go with our divers today. I think we're broadcasting on Facebook today, so without spectators here, they can still watch online this morning. Okay, we are ready to go with our divers. First up this morning is Natalie Reed, who is a senior at Pekin High School. Natalie's first dive this morning will be dive 101, forward dive, straight, degree of difficulty 1.4. Judges' scores, 4.5, 4, and 4. Our next diver this morning, Matea Ocana from Tekin. She is a sophomore, and Matea's first dive, number 101, forward dive, height, 1.3. Judges awards, 5.5, 6, and 6. Our next diver this morning, a senior from Rock Island High School, Addison Price. Addison's first dive, number 101, forward dive, straight, 1.4. Judges Awards, 3.5, 3, and 3.5. Our next diver this morning, a senior from Rock Island High School, Valerie Holland. Valerie's first dive, 102, forward, one somersault, height, 1.5. Judges awards, 3.5, 3.5, and 4. Our next diver this morning, a senior from Rock Island High School, Ella McKinley. Ella's first dive, number 103, forward, 1.5 somersaults, height, 1.7. Judges awards, 5, 5.5, and 5.5. Natalie's second dive this morning, number 202, back, one somersault, tuck, 1.5. Judges awards, 5, 5.5, and 5.5. Matea's second dive, number 401, inward dive, pike, 1.5. Judges awards, 5.5, 4.5, and 5.5. Addison's second dive, number 102, forward, one somersault, tuck, 1.4. Judges awards, 3.5, 3, and 3.5. Valerie's next dive, number 103, forward, 1.5 somersaults, tuck, 1.6. Judges awards, 3, 3.5, and 3. Ella's second dive, number 104, forward, two somersaults, tuck, 2.2. judges awards 4.5, 4, and 4. Ready now for our third dives. Natalie's next dive, number 102, forward one somersault, tuck 1.4. Judges awards 5.5, 5, and 5. Mateus next dive, number 202, back one somersault, tuck 1.5. Judges awards 5.5, 5.5, and 5.5. Addison's next dive, number 201, back dive straight, 4.7. Judges awards 2.5, 3, and 3. Valerie's next dive, number 401, inward dive, pike, 1.5. Judges awards 5.5, 5, and 5.5. Ella's third dive, number 5223, back one somersault, 1.5 twists, free, 2.3. Judges awards 3.5, 3.5, and 3. Ready now for their fourth dive of the morning. Natalie's dive, 52-21, back one somersault, half twist, free. 1.7. Judges awards 4, 4, and 4. Mateus fourth dive, 52-21. Back one somersault, half twist, free, 1.7. Judges awards, 4.5, 5, and 4.5. Addison's next dive, number 202, back one somersault, tuck, 1.5. Judges awards, 3.5, 3.5, and 3. Valerie's fourth dive, number 5122, forward one somersault, one twist, free, 1.9. Judges awards, 5, 5, and 4.5. Ella's next dive, number 202, back one somersault, straight, 1.7. Judges award, 4.5, 4, and 4.5. Ready now for their fifth dive of the morning. Natalie's next dive, number 401, inward dive, tuck, 1.4. Judges awards, 5.5, 6, and 5. Mateus next dive, number 102, forward one somersault, tuck, 1.4. Judges awards, 6.5, 6, and 6.5. Addison's next dive, 52-11. Back dive, half twist, straight, 1.8. Judges awards, 3, 3, and 3. Excuse me, the last scores were 3, 3, and 3.5. Valerie's next dive, 51-21. Forward, one somersault, half twist, free, 1.7. Judges awards, 4.5, 4, and 4. Ellis next dive, number 401, inward dive, pike, 1.5. Judges awards, 5, 5.5, and 5.5. Ready now for their sixth and final dive of the morning. Natalie's dive is number 201, back dive, straight, 1.7. Judges awards, 4, 5, and 4. Matea's final dive, number 402, inward, one somersault, tuck, 1.6. Judges awards, 5, 5.5, and 5.5. Addison's final dive of the morning, number 401, inward dive, tuck, 1.4. Judges awards, 2.5, 3, and 2. Valerie's final dive, number 201, back dive straight, 1.7. Judges awards 5, 4, and 5.5. Ella's final dive of the morning, number 5122, forward 1 somersault, 1 twist, free 1.9. Judges awards 4.5, 3.5, and 4.5. And that concludes our diving. A big hand for all of our divers today. Natalie, Matea, Addison, Valerie, Natalie, good job. We'll add up the numbers and have your results here very shortly. Okay, we have our diving results this morning. Great job, by the way, to all of our divers, and hope the folks watching online enjoyed it. All right, here are our results. In fifth place, with a total of 85.05 points, from Rock Island, Addison Price. Good job, Addison. Earning fourth place with a total of 128.80 points from Pekin High School, Natalie Riggy. Congrats, good job. In third place with a total of 129.15 points from Rock Island, Valerie Pollard. Congratulations. Very close finish between second place and first place, earning second place today with a total of 146.75 points from Pekin High School, Matea Okanya. Congratulations. And earning the top spot today, first place with a total of 147.55 points, from Rock Island, Ella McKinley. Congratulations. I think we are ready for our timers wherever they point. Hello, testing one. All right. Once again, good morning to everybody. And without spectators, we know it's a little different, but we are broadcasting live via Facebook. So we do have some spectators, parents, friends watching this morning. We're going to get going here in just a second with this first dual meet of the year between the visiting Rock Island Rocks. Welcome to them and our Peak and Tremont co-op team. We'll have JV and varsity swim events this morning. Thank you. ready to go. Our first swim event today is the 150-yard freestyle event, Junior Varsity. Mr. Starter. Junior varsity winner for the 150-yard freestyle JV event with a time of 203.39, Rajit Rodriguez from Rock Island. Event 3, the 200-yard freestyle varsity, Mr. Starter. Thank you. winner of the 200-yard freestyle varsity event with a time of 216.02 from Rock Island, Bailey Hecker. Event four, the 100-yard individual medley, junior varsity. Mr. Starter. Junior varsity winner of the 100-yard individual medley, swimming in lane two with a time of 123.46 from Pekin, Elena Perry. Event five, the 200-yard individual medley of varsity, Mr. Starter. Thank you. And your varsity winner of the 200-yard individual medley with a time of 223.92 from Rock Island, Olivia Scholl. Event 6, 50-yard freestyle, junior varsity. This is the first of two heats. Mr. Referee. Heat number two for the 50-yard freestyle junior varsity, Mr. Referee. Event 7, 50-yard freestyle, varsity, Mr. Referee. near and close to pool warm-ups, and we'll get our timers back again following our 10-minute break, getting ready to go.
Can we get all the timers back in place? Can we get all the timers back in place?
Once again, welcome to everyone, friends and family joining us online, Facebook Live, for this meet. And through seven events, including diving, we've got a very close meet. Rock Island with 55 points and Pekin Tremont with 57. So a very competitive meet so far, and we'll keep you up to date at home watching online the best we can with the scores. Oh, our audience on YouTube, not Facebook. Sorry about that. YouTube. Event 8, the 50-yard butterfly, junior varsity, Mr. Referee. Event 9, the 100-yard butterfly varsity, Mr. Referee. your varsity winner for the 100-yard butterfly event, swimming out of lane 5 with a time of 106.88. From Rock Island, Olivia Scholl. Event 10, the 100-yard freestyle junior varsity. First of two meets, Mr. Referee. This is heat number 2 for the 100-yard freestyle junior varsity. Mr. Referee. 100-yard freestyle. Swimming out of lane three with a time of 1:14.78. From Beacon, Alana Perry. Event 11, the 100-yard freestyle varsity. Mr. Referee. Event 12, the 400-yard freestyle junior varsity, Mr. Referee. City winner of the 400-yard freestyle with a time of 6:19.24, swimming out of lane 6 for Rock Island, Rajiv Rodriguez. Event 13, this is the 500-yard freestyle varsity. This is your referee.
Thank you.
your varsity winner of the 500-yard freestyle, who in the time of 5:52.70, swimming out of lane 5 for the Rocks. Event 16, the 50-yard breaststroke, JV, first of two heats, Mr. Referee. This is heat number two for the 50-yard breaststroke junior varsity. Mr. Referee. Your varsity winner for the 50-yard breaststroke with a time of 43.58, swimming out of lane four for Beacon, Sophia Thompson. The 100-yard breaststroke varsity, Mr. Referee. you're a winner of today's final varsity event, the 100-yard breaststroke. Swimming out of lane 5 with a time of 110.84 for Rock Island, Olivia Scholl. This was a very close meet. We're going to have a final score in just a second. We've got some final scores now for both JV and varsity. Let's start with our junior varsity competitors today. Here are your totals, team totals for JV. Rock Island with 52 points. And Pika Tremont, 74 points. Congratulations. Here's your team final for the varsity. With 69 points, Beacon Tremont. And winning today's meet with 75 points, Rock Island Rocks. Congratulations. Thanks to all of our parent timers today and volunteers who helped make this a great meet. And thanks to all of you watching on YouTube today. Be safe, we'll see you soon.